Coach Gates got on our butts after halftime, telling us we step it up. We did. Shout out to Drew, Nico, everybody on the team for doing them, stepping up.
Yeah, talk about the urgency. I mean, because you did, it seemed like there was a concerted effort to really become a lot more aggressive in that second half.
I think in the first half we were more like passive, and I think in the second half we just stepped it up, being more aggressive, getting more rebounds, just playing our game.
Why were you guys so passive in the first half?
I don't know. But I think it was pregame jitters, but it kind of lagged on the second quarter, but we got it out the way. So.
At what point did you guys start feeling comfortable?
At the beginning of the third quarter, that's when we start feeling comfortable. As soon as we got a couple buckets going, getting some stops on defense, that's when we got it.
Beat Mount St. Joe at Mount St. Joe. Now you beat these guys. I know it's been a while. How's that momentum carrying to the playoffs, guys?
We got to know that we can't back down from anybody. We got to play as hard as every game because anybody can beat us. We got to stay confident. We can't get too hot-headed.
Right.
What intangibles have made you guys so successful this year, you think?
I think playing together, working each other hard in practice every day, staying together as a team, stuff like that.
Right. Congratulations, Chris.
Thank you.